And I said the acting general officer commanding GOC 7th Division of the Nigerian Army, Brigadier General Abdul Ibrahim, don't court martial 70 soldiers for Karidu. And say they still run from duty and other area worker them. As they do the work of the court martial for Miamalari Cantonment, Maduguri yesterday, the GOC say they know the military for Bodo the world say that they maintain discipline as they do their duties. They say success for operation day better when they say they put body for the way when they say that they do and the tradition to encourage discipline. He say for this year and Karidu, you know, get place for the army. And he say it day against their background. Now make it do one general court martial under in command. He call on the president and members of the court and other stakeholders to remember say they get work and make they do and well. And the judge advocate of the court, Captain Aminu Marua, he still here and say this court follow for high court and the fit appeal their judgment for the court of appeal.